Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of today is 比较. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. First, let's read together. 我们一起读。比较比较 So pay attention, third tone plus first tone. So, 比 we don't need to say 比较 We say 比较比较 So, only pronounce these parts. So, 2-1-4, 2-2-1. 比较比较 OK, now let's write it. 我们一起写 First, 比横竖提撇竖弯钩 and 叫横撇折竖提点横撇点撇那比较比较 First meaning is compare. We always say compare with something. So in Chinese we say 和something 比较 compare with me 和我比较和 something 比较 A second meaning is quite today's a little bit hot 今天比较热今天比较热 so here you plus adjective so 比较加上 adjective when you see 比较 just see 比较 with which kind of words It's with a noun 和 something 比较 It means compare. But if plus an adjective, it means quite. Okay, that's all. If you liked today's video, please like and share to your friends. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.